I remember sitting in English class beside Jake, and Miss Dunn goes, "Want everyone to write down our biggest secret and stick it in a box. Then we all had to pick one, and you wouldn't know whose you had or who had yours." I picked Jake's. He wrote spiders and they used to steal Mars bars from the old man who owned the newsagents on the estate. At least one person would know. At least it was out there. You're fucking weak.
You won't believe what I did last night. I fingered Ella.
Yeah. I fucked her last week as well.
You chat some bullshit.
Mate, just fucking ask her.
That's crazy, man. Does Sarah know?
I don't fucking care. Why should I?
Because she's your fucking girlfriend. How did that even happen?
I don't even know. It's just one of those things. Either way, she's definitely not finding out. I'm only telling you two, so you better not tell anyone. Seriously. And as we're on the subject, you won't believe what I did with her 2 nights ago.
What?
Fuck.
What?
It's Ella.
Hello?
He's fucked.
Sarah's definitely gonna find out. I bet she gave him head as well. That's like a fucking punch in the face.
Where you going?
Just inside for a bit, man.
All right, suit yourself.
Say anything, Carl.
Serious.
Fucking allow it, man.
All right, what are you looking at?
Nothing.
World's largest paedophile ring.
Don't touch that, it's my brother's, mate.
Sorry, man.
I was eyeing up this mask from the shop at a party. It's a horse mask.
You're a fucking sicko.
Who the fuck said you were invited to the party?
Don't have to go.
Of course you wanted to come, man. It's about time for you to lose your V plates.
Enough, man. This bullshit.
No. Actually, Carl's actually right for once.
You lot too.
Going to school?
School?
Yeah.
What are you saying, man? What today?
I don't have to answer that shit.
Right, let's go do some shit.
Sweet, but I need to get some cash off my dad first. Ugh.
Come on, then.
Carville's £2 million apartment earlier this year. He had over 8 allegations from his former fans, three witnesses that refused to come. Despite this, Jimmy the Banter King Carvel is still expected to plead not guilty.
You come back later?
I've already told you like five times, I don't know.
Have you seen this?
Mm-hmm.
Fucking sickos.
Makes me want to fucking vomit.
Hey, mind your fucking language. You be careful, they're coming out of the woodwork, these... You want money?
Did I say I needed any money?
At your age, I always needed money. I've got money. You'll never guess where I hid it. It's in the big black shoe in the bedroom.
Come over, wasn't it? Yes,
whatever. Yeah. What are you looking at? Ah.
Let me guess. You want a babysitter too?
Who is it?
New neighbors. That fit one's called Zara, and that's her little sister.
What do you know about her?
She's already fucking the biology teacher.
What's up, faggots?
That's Ro.
My dad's bro.
Yeah!
What's Shrek saying?
I have no idea.
Did you see what he put on my Facebook about it?
Nah.
Shrek. Shrek.
Open the fucking door, man. Don't be a bastard.
Shrek. I need a piss.
What are you doing?
You're fucking hilarious.
Yo.
Shrek.
You absolute mug.
Shrek. Wait a minute. Shrek. I really need a piss. I will piss on this floor, I swear to God. Open the fucking door. Fucking open the door, mate.
Shrek.
I'm gonna... Seriously. Oh.
Yeah, there's this, you know, average kind of woman sitting there, you know, for an average kind of porno. And she's sitting on this hay bale, right? And just behind her, you see this bloke, and he's stood there, like, head to toe in, like, leather chaps, you know, like, you know, all head to toe in, like, a leather costume.
Fuck
like,
off, like, I don't believe you, mate.
That's bullshit.
I swear to God, mate, honestly, like a gimp suit sort of thing. So anyway, and then, like, and he's got an horse with him. And, like, when I say horse, and, like, I don't mean a pony, and I don't mean a furry fucking goat, I mean a stallion. Like, a bit mentally, it's a bit freaky, but,
Oi, keep
like
it down, yeah?
Anyway, so as I was saying, the bloke in the mask, like, he gives her a little wink. No one
ever cheek. How did he see the wink if he was wearing a mask?
Well, you don't actually see a wink, but, you know, in the pornos, you know what's going on, don't
Oi,
you?
Do you not want to keep it down, yeah?
You what?
And you know, enough of that dirty story, all right? Otherwise, I'm going to go tell the manager.
I am the fucking manager.
Oh, you're the manager?
I'm the fucking manager.
What?
I just want to apologize for the story. Let me get you a pint, yeah? Same again.
That's it. Turn around, you faggot. Before I make you suck on the back of my balls. Like your mum did last night.
Wait, come here then, you little shit.
What?
Wait, come here then.
What are you doing?
What are you doing? Get out, do you? Get in, hey, do you want to
say nothing,
out,
man?
Wait,
do it out here. I didn't say nothing, man.
Come on, fuck, get out. Get the fuck out. The kids.
Pussy.
You again.
Come on, mate. It's not me and the kids, yeah? We've all been stupid.
Right, anymore. Fine, whatever.
You fuck!
What, do you fucking watch them as well? Hey! Fuck off!
Fuck.
Jake, you are late.
Sorry.
Doors closing.
Everywhere I look, I see horses.
Should we stop watching porn?
Hey!
But that beautifully crafted pussy, the way it opens up, it's like a peach. Trust me.
Fucking hell. God, I never thought I'd see the day where an arse as good as that would make me feel sick.
Saying, Shrek?
Can I just fuck from last night, mate?
Really?
Yeah.
You're still coming to that party, though, yeah?
Yeah, definitely, yeah.
How's business?
Yeah, business is all right, mate, yeah. Got a big shipment coming in.
Where from?
Latin America.
Yeah, we know.
How would you know?
You posted it on Facebook.
I knew you on Facebook. I'm not bothered anyway. Cops haven't got fuck all on me. Should have been round here by last night, by the way, lads. Everyone was shagging everyone. You seen that new beard, Zara, by the way? Fucking hell. Split her in half if you let me, mate. I promise you. I'm gonna get each and every one of you lads late. Even you.
Fuck you.
Yeah, lads, that's pretty bad, way.
Can I get you guys anything for later on? All right, lads. Some good shit, boys.
20, yeah?
Yeah.
That's it.
Can I show him the other stuff?
Yeah, whatever. Yeah.
Now, I've got this. This stuff will fuck you up for a week. It'll totally fuck up your brain.
Watch?
Makes rates.
Can we not, like, not sell that in here, mate? I mean, let's not sell that in here, eh? Let's do it in there.
Fuck you. These are my customers.
You are?
I said these are my customers. Nah, fuck that, mate. No, you're not selling that shit in here. Grab that and fuck off. Get your stuff and fuck off, you piss-taking cunt. Who do you think you are coming in here selling that? Get it and go away. Don't even come back in here. Go on, fuck off! Bring that shit round here. Piss-taking cunt.
Did you just say Lily is your best friend? I thought I was your best friend. Huh? Well, that's just rude. Can I be your second best friend?
Huh? Okay. Well, you're a bad bear.
Said that he could only give him £20 for such an easy job. Now that the rats were dead, the mayor thought that there was nothing the Pied Piper could do. But the Piper wanted to teach him a lesson. So this time, he played a different tune. Hearing his music, the children came out of their houses. They started following the Piper, dancing and shouting. The elders watched in disbelief as the Piper led the children far, far away. The mayor sent his men to look for the Piper. But no one could find the lost children. Go to sleep.
Zora! Yo!
Hey.
Zora.
Who are you?
Zora, I've heard a lot about you. Do you want to go for a drink?
Christina will be starving.
Well, like, only if she wants. Obviously.
Do you really want to go out with this weirdo?
You're just jealous.
You just like him because he's a virgin.
How do you know he's a virgin?
I just know.
Yeah, I suppose. Virgins do know virgins.
Hardly.
How about you take my number?
I don't have a phone.
See ya.
Hey, fuck off!
Checking girls and dates now, are we?
Checking girls and dates. Fuck you in the face! You fucking prick! You fucking...
Fuck him and dead leg, give him dead
leg. Fuck off!
Jake, jesteście trochę za głośno.
Co mam robić? Proglądać sąsiadów?
I've seen your laptop history. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down! So? So? Got anything you want to tell us? You're a fucking hypocrite.
I don't watch porn. Big tits, lesbian, MILF, teen, mature, fucking hell, easy on, amateur. You're a dame fucker, ain't you?
Sorry, man, it's a bad joke. So, how many times are you wanking a day? You can tell us the truth, man.
About twice. I do my best.
I come here quite a bit. No, just to watch. What are they watching?
It looks like one of those cop shows.
Fucking AM. Dad watches them all the time. Apart from the news, of course. Wonder what he's doing now, actually.
When my dad left us, my mum jumped in front of his car. She nearly died, it was fucked up.
Do you miss him?
Nah.
Mate, come on.
I miss him every day, but
I wouldn't talk to him.
What if he turns up?
No, I wouldn't talk to him.
I wouldn't.
Thank you.
Hey? And now? You little bastard.
What do you want to do?
Don't know.
Play a game?
Don't know. What time did your dad say was bedtime?
He said... whenever I want.
Did he now?
Yep.
Would you want to play?
Fights.
Fights? Fights. You'd be way too easy.
No, I wouldn't. I do kickboxing.
Oh, yeah? Since when?
2 weeks. And I'm already the best in the class.
We're not fighting.
Hide and seek, then. Count to 20.
Billy!
Thanks, Jake.
Oh, no worries.
Christina's staying with us for the weekend.
Oh, yeah? That's nice. Night, Lily.
Good night. Hi, Christina.
So, this place is nice.
Mm. I actually know the owner, so I guess,
cool. I bet you take all the girls here.
Most of them.
Or I've never actually been on a date before, so.
Ask you something.
Sure.
My mate Kyle told me about a school teacher.
What did he say?
Nothing.
You must have said something. And what if I did it? Right, come on. You've got to tell me a secret now. I'm gonna go to the toilet.
Hi, Christina. How are you?
Good.
Good. What are you colouring in?
A butterfly.
A butterfly? That's nice. Is it pretty?
Yeah.
And make sure you colour in the lines.
You're right there.
Fancy another.
What is it that you really want from me? What is it that you want? I gotta go. Come on, babe.
Are you coming to the Halloween party?
No.
Go on. Oi, hurry up. Hurry up.
You're going too quick. Take your fucking time.
She's kind of hot.
I want
nice. Okay. Oh. Definitely, definitely.
No, this is Fred's colleague.
Oh my god, you sound so hot.
But it's not about how big you are. It's about how you treat a woman.
Oh, you
you waiting for, mate?
Wait, Dad! Dad!
Are you working?
I babysit, like, for the neighbors.
Babysit. So what else do you do in your free time? Can I get the bill, please?
That little fucking cunt.
What's the matter with you?
Fuck all. No, it's 'cause it's pie.
Hi. What are you doing?
I'm just watching people.
Why?
Because people are interesting.
What's so interesting about them? That's my window.
I know.
Do you think I'm interesting?
I think you're very interesting. You said you weren't going to the party.
I wasn't, but I changed my mind. You can come in. You can sit down.
I'm pretty fucking drunk.
You gonna take your coat off? take care of you. Don't be scared.
Ella, what are you saying? Lambda.
Open the fucking door.
Carl! Open the fucking door.
What can I do for you, mate?
I'd like to speak to my son.
How can we help you? What can we do to help?
I just wanted to check you guys weren't taking fucking drugs.
Well, you can see we're not taking any drugs, can't you, so... You know, you can just go if you want.
You couldn't lend us 20 quid, could you?
Got a tenner.
I was thinking, maybe you could come over tomorrow for dinner or something, if you want. Okay.
You seem relieved.
I think I'm falling in love with you. You okay? What's the matter? Now, where are you going? Zara? You said I was dead.
Carl paid me 40 quid to sleep with you.
Fuck.
I'm sorry, Jake. Sorry.
Let me fuck you one more time.
You're a fucking creep. Get out! Get out! Now!
What, you seen Jake?
Yeah, why?
Your mate's a pedo.
Thank you.
Jared managed to get back together with Sarah, but after a while he disappeared without a trace. Nobody knows where he is. Before he left, he got Ella pregnant. Zara's still looking after Christina, but she's aged pretty badly and lives in King's Cross. Shrek sold the snooker and bought a house in Chiswick. I still talk to him every now and again. I did an apprenticeship, moved away from the tower, and I'm doing okay. The little girl is doing okay too. At least that's what everyone says. But sometimes I wonder. Parents moved out of the estate 6 months later. I didn't see Jake again after that night, and I don't think I'd ever want to. If I did see him, I'd probably kill the fucker. Or maybe not.